did pretty well, except there were a few mistakes. But, I have just recently cleared up. I'd like to just continue to be able to express myself as best as I can on the instrument. And I feel like I have a lot of work to do still. You know, I'm a student of the drum, and I'm also a teacher.
Thank you. Hello, everybody. Thank you for having us tonight. It's very great to be here in Japan. It's our last show in Japan. Thank you so much. It's been amazing. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah.
So how are you? You're a beautiful audience. This is a song called Are You Still Mad? Thank you very much. Lashley on guitar. Gary Novak on drums. Chris Cheney on bass. Mr. Darren Johnson on keyboards. And Joel Shear on guitar. Thank you so much for being so welcoming. I dedicate this next song to each of you here. Thank you. Thank you. amazing.
Thank you. I speak.
very much. You've been a really beautiful audience.
Stopping eating. is a black fly in your Chardonnay. It's a death row pardon, too much to me. Isn't it ironic? Don't you?
Thank you.
Thank you very much. So this is our last song of the Japan tour. I just want to thank you each in your country for being so beautiful and so inspiring. And perhaps we'll see you next time.
Yours. I don't want to be your glass of single water whiskey. relationship with someone right now. And I respect that. I'd like you to know that if you're ever single in the future and you want to come visit me in California, I would be open to spending time with you and finding out how old you were when you wrote your first song. Dear Jonathan, I liked you too much. I used to be attracted to boys who would lie. Self-destructive for my taste at the time. I used to say, the more tragic, the better. The truth is, whenever I think of the early 90s, your face comes up with a vengeance like it was yesterday. Dear Terrence, I love you muchly. Been nothing but open-hearted and emotionally available and supportive and nurturing and consummately there for me. I kept drawing you in and pushing you away. I remember how beautiful it was to fall asleep on your couch and cry in front of you for the first time. You were the best platform from which to jump beyond myself. What was wrong? Together during a very tumultuous time in our lives. I will always have your back and be curious about you, about your career.